wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time. Come on. Sing me a song.
Anything for you, babe, right? That's what everyone would want me to say. It was a typical response. Is this Dance Dance Revolution, but with like the buttons? I see. This is not that hard. Way. I think this is the corniest thing that I'm witnessing. I was paying attention to the actual thing that I have to do, but now that I looked up and saw him trying to do that air guitar solo, I think I just cringed so hard. I wonder if I can get a copyright strike for this when Wei's the one who sang it. I don't know if this is even a real song.
Wow, you're actually really good.
Listen, you know.
Okay, now take me to see the boss.
Back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there.
Go ahead to the lounge upstairs.
He's nodding.
I'll get the room set up.
There's no music or anything.
Hey, how's business?
Great to see you. How have you been?
Bye, Wei.
Later. I'll probably never see you again. Because after I kick Benny's ass, you're not gonna want to see me, that's for sure. There you are, friend.
Oh, hey. Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah?
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend.
Make this quick, I got
Winston
a grill to meet.
Winston? Well, that... this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
All right, let's go. Let me crack my knuckles first. I'll show you exactly who you think you're messing with. Is there anything I can... no? Oh, there you go. I press B instead of Y, so it's my own, and then I press Y instead of X. Wow. Oh, that's actually really cool. Okay.
Benny, get the
Where'd he
fuck
go?
Out of here.
Come out, Benny.
I know you're in there!
Get off me. I don't have problems with you. I just want Benny, but you made this personal. No one touches me. I'm tempted to drop down, but I think I'll actually lose health. Let me see. I'm here, boys. Alright. I pressed the wrong button. That was my fault. That was definitely my fault. What? That's right. I wasn't paying close enough attention to my health. I honestly thought I could tank that, but nope. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, time for a fight. Who's next? I like how I did that and the music didn't even stop. No pausing, the music didn't care. You got a problem? Anyone else? No? Alright, you're a badass. That's fine.
Wrong move! Hokai!
You think so? I press B instead of Y. Damn, he just slapped me. Come out, wherever you are, Benny. Oh, he's not done. Just stay down. You got my clothes all bloody?
Relax,
I got a
Benny.
Date, Benny.
Kill you.
I don't have time for this.
Okay, what do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
That's your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
I like he says, of course you can, as if he doesn't have blood all over his shirt and there aren't just bodies laid out all over the floor. Level 2! Let's see, it's time. Meet me at the arranged location in an hour. You know what? My hour and your hour is gonna have to be different. I got something to do. Oh.
You're late.
Maybe not.
Conroy's still watching me. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond. Where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Is this really the best way to do this? They're in an alleyway. Anyone could just be listening.
How you do your job.
Fuck you. I do my job just fine.
Well, that's for me to decide.
You mean Pendrew.
Pendrew assigned me as your controller. And listen, Wei, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wei. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
They're like yelling. They're yelling. Anybody could just hear this. Couldn't you arrest me and take me into the police station? And then we have this talk there? It wouldn't be surprising if I got arrested again. Wei, we got a grill to meet. Come on. Did I just stand her up? Subject met with Cynthia Dunn, SFPD departmental psychologist, for a series of controlled interviews and behavioral tests. Officer Shen is highly intelligent, self-aware, and generally balanced individual. Generally. He exhibits a strong moral system and has clear understanding of the risks involved in long-term undercover work. I'm concerned, however, that the underlying social and cultural factors that may make him an effective undercover operative also expose him to psychological, emotional, and procedural risk. Officer Shen was relocated to the United States as an adolescent and has never had a strong father figure or male role model. Consequently, his sense of identity and self is more malleable than officers who spent their formative years rooted in a single cultural identity. Highly adaptable, provides him with certain chameleon-like tendencies that will serve him well when infiltrating a tightly knit criminal organization. Lack of strong cultural grounding may be a problem. If the chameleon is left too long in a given environment, he may forget his original color. Controlling officers must be careful to ensure that Shen's first loyalty is the police department and that the chameleon doesn't change permanently. Though generally self-aware, Shen does not fully recognize the malleability of his sense of self. This makes the lack of cultural or familial anchors all the more dangerous, as they may not be aware of shifting loyalties or point of view until too late. Oh, my new bed! Find the marked spark. Look. Grill waited for me all night. She's still there. This is too good. You're cleaning it, working hard on it, and I can't help it. I can't help it. I'm sorry. I can't help it. I'm really not sorry. If he chased after me and like threw me off the moped, I wouldn't protest. I wouldn't stop him. It's Grill is somewhere. I'll find her. It doesn't really matter what radio station I'm listening to, really. At this point, I'm pretty sure I'll get a musical copyright strike just for breathing. Just breathing in general. Someone will claim my breathing as a sound part to something they made. It's raining! I'm just trying to get to the pink marker. It's not going so... I don't know where it is. I wish I could see it on the map. objectives? I mean, yeah, but I think she's up here. But where? No, literally, where? Or she's not? I'm trying to follow the marker. 'Cause she's somewhere.